Alrighty. Just pulled up this bad boy. See what the front is. It's got some writing on it.
Dang, you got the whole lot.
Oh my goodness. Just pulled out this awesome lock. Knocked the Force Relic. Out here with Mr. Atlas. Mr. Corey.
Oh my god, a two shooter.
Look at that.
He's out here with the AT bow.
He's so excited. Let me see this. Wow.
Mr. Earl, you said you never found anything cool?
Yeah.
Well, guess what?
You just did.
I've never found anything this cool, bro. Can't even tell anyway. Alrighty, just got the lock and pulled out a coin.
You got a V-nickel maybe?
What is that?
It's a V-nickel.
Oh, it's a V-nickel. What year, brother?
It's 1800s.
1903?
19.
Whew. Oh, yeah. Woo-hoo. Got a V-nickel.
See.
This guy over here, Mr. Atlas. Let's see what you got, sir. It has a date on it?
Yeah, right. Clear right there. Little piece of that action.
Wow.
Got on the board a little bit. But that's good.
Mr. Atlas is crushing it. Alrighty, take a look. Got myself another bottle cork. Cool. Alrighty. Just unearthed this lantern piece. Knocked the Force Relic. I'm out here with Mr. Corey. Got Mr. Atlas right over there. Oh yeah.
It's open too.
Oh, big one.
Ooh, that is very nice. Mr. Corey, great job, sir.
Finally found something besides the bottle top.
Take a look at this bad boy. It's got some ornate on it. Cool. Alrighty, what do you got, sir? Ooh, that's sweet.
Over here taking water break.
1895. See that piece right there? Check it out. Got ornate all over it. Woohoo!
I fed off of Corey's little.
That's nice.
Go it off. Ooh, put that back there. Look at that beauty. Look at that beauty.
Really, we're getting ready to work.
Got another awesome target. See what this is. Okay. We'll clean that up later. Alrighty. Take a look at this horseshoe. Still out here with the Knock the Force Relic. Mr. Atlas over there. Got a couple of the gentlemen over there. We're digging up history, one beep at a time. Alrighty. Take a look at this bad boy. Did you get one? You got one of the cork tops? Let me see yours. Oh, yeah. Look at mine.
Big old buckle.
Oh, yes, sir.